said to me, "Stephen, don't ever be a rock star." Well, now I'm a rock star for the Lord. Well, actually, there are no stars. The only star is God and our Lord Jesus Christ. And we're just his children here to serve him humbly. And that's something that I need to remember especially. Today's anthem I wrote around May of this year during a time that I really, really needed salvation. I was at a pretty low point. So this has kind of a very personal meaning to myself. What nobody knows about this anthem, including Diane, the choir, or anybody here, is I'm going to be throwing everybody a little curveball today. Because you see, on the third verse of this anthem, you guys are all going to sing with us. It's very simple. The words are, "God, come save me now. God, come save me now. And I don't care how, before you, Lord, I bow. God, come save me now." You'll hear it a couple of times. So by the third time, it'll be like, because it's a very catchy melody, no problem. I will give you one of these when you come in, and then when you're caught up, I'll just give you one of those. And Pat Seabrook, I want to hear you nice and loud. When you sing with us in the summer, I absolutely love it. All right, so I want to hear you. Okay, Val, I'm going to count you off. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm a sinner, not a saint, won't pretend that I ain't, but I know what I need, so Lord, I'll make you pleased. Hear my words that I say, come to you here today, from my lips, hear my prayer, cause Lord, I know you're there. God, come save me now. God, come save me now. So what?